Let's look into some things to get out, see, do, and enjoy over the weekend with our friend Liz from the Rockford Area Convention and Visitors Bureau. GoRockford.com. Yeah, how you doing?
Good, except for that forecast.
Yeah, it's that time of year.
Kind of puts a damper on a couple things, but we still have plenty of stuff going on.
I just don't want to see any paint from any murals on buildings run. I don't want to see all this hard work get washed off. This has been really cool this week.
I know. Yeah, the Creative Mural Festival has been going on. It technically started on Wednesday, and so we had events on Wednesday and Thursday. But some of these artists have been here for, some of them a couple weeks now working because these walls where they're painting these murals are so massive that they had to get a head start.
Yeah, this is not one of those jobs that, I'll just catch it for a couple hours here and a couple hours there. No, you got to go to it. And they have. Yes. What beautiful work.
Oh, my gosh. Every time I drive by one of them, I'm amazed at the progress and how different it looks. I mean, you compare how the walls looked before, and now you see them and be like, I can't even imagine what it would be blank anymore.
Yeah.
So crazy.
Oh, it needs what it has now.
Yes, exactly. So we have another event tonight.
Okay.
From 4 to 8 p.m. So that one is going to be really, really fun. It's right next to Lucette Salon. And so we have two murals actually across the street from each other. So you get a two-for-one deal.
Nice.
So we have Molly Z painting at the Lucette wall. And then across the street, we have Chris Silva, and he is painting on the Rockford Orthopedic wall. So both of these murals are absolutely amazing. You have to see them in person. There's going to be music. There's going to be people doing henna tattoos and hair braids. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Oh, it sounds great.
Yeah. Well, plus, everyone's probably going to be downtown anyway because it is.
Oh, yeah. There's something else happening I remember hearing about.
It is. What time of year is it?
Rockford Market, perhaps?
Yes. This is the first day of Rockford City Market, the 10th season. We're kicking it off with a thunderous bang, I guess.
It could be actual thunder, but that should be earlier. So maybe by the time that all happens, we get that out of the way.
And you know what? Even if it's raining, you have no excuse not to go now.
Not anymore.
Because, well, before the pavilion, everything was open, but now we have the pavilion where you will be protected from the rain. And now, even more, they have their indoor space where you can go and get out of the rain even more if you want
to.
So it's going to be really, really fun. They have a ton of new vendors this year. They have, I think, over 20 new vendors coming this season. So if you want to go see your favorites, if you want to go check out the new vendors, that is going on from 3:30 to 8:30 today.
So you want something to eat, guaranteed you'll find it.
Oh, yes.
Deals on some other cool things, absolutely. Things that you can grab for somebody as a gift. I mean, there's all sorts of cool things.
Oh, I know. You know, you have your fresh produce. You know, it is like a market. You know, you want to get your fresh produce. But then you can also get honey. You can get pizza. You can get soap. Mm-hmm. I mean, they really, really have a variety of stuff.
Yeah, you name it. It's down there along with thousands of your friends. I mean, it's just, it's a great social event. It's a great event if you like to eat. It's just, it's a fun time.
Yes, and you're bound to run into at least two people you know.
Guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
So that starts at 3:30.
Yes.
All right. Get down there for that. Don't let the weather hold you off because now, as Liz pointed out, you have no excuse.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, there's that.
And then on Saturday, I know we talked a little bit about a beer event last week, but we have another one this week.
Oh, what a shame.
So Saturday we have the Great 1-5 Beer Fest, and that's at the BMO Harris Bank Center. It starts from 2 and goes till 5, but if you get the VIP ticket, you get to go in at 1.
Ooh.
So you get that whole extra hour for all these VIPs.
Nice.
Which is really, really fun. So they have over 100 different beers you can try. So, you know, they have a really, really great selection.
Yes. Arrange your Uber ahead of time.
Yes.
Just saying.
Drink responsibly.
Just saying. Be responsible. And those events are really a great time.
Yes. Yes, definitely. And what's great about the BMO Harris Bank Center is that it's inside. So
yes. Another reason.
That there are any.
Weather will not screw you up at all.
You have no excuse not to go.
All right. So there's two no excuse events.
Yes, exactly. And then another huge event this weekend at the Winnebago County Fairgrounds, we have the Peck Thing Antique and Flea Market.
I believe it's the 500th annual.
I'm pretty sure.
Something like that.
Around
the reason I say that is the Peck Thing has been around forever, and there's a reason for that. There's lots of events that, you know, have their moment in the sun, and then they kind of tail off a little bit.
Yeah.
this event has had its moment in the sun and continues to.
They packed
the fairgrounds for this.
And it's twice a year.
It's
so great every single season. And then they have over 500 vendors. So you're bound to find something that you love.
Yeah.
And they occupy over 100,000 square feet inside. So again, inside. And over 40 acres outside. So this is massive. And it's going on Saturday and Sunday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. both days.
Yeah, so big. It had to be at least 2 days with that much stuff and that many vendors. But if you've never been over to Peck Thing, do it. Get over there and have a look around. Even if you think, I'm not really into those sorts of, but yeah, you will be. Because there's with that many vendors, there's got to be unusual and cool things that you weren't even aware someone had.
Exactly. You know, if you're looking for furniture, if you're looking for decorations or artwork for the house.
Or antiques or you name it, it's there.
My only advice is to wear your walking shoes.
Right, and bring a vehicle that you can put stuff in.
Yes.
Yeah.
You're planning on buying a furniture, don't bring the little car.
Yeah, don't bring the smart car and go, you know, I found this lovely, lovely Chase Lounge I thought I'd try to bring home. No, you're going to need something bigger. So, anything else on our list?
Oh, gosh, there's always so much going on. If you want to go to GoRockford.com, you can learn about more information about everything we talked about today. If we have missed anything, everything is on our calendar of events. Check it out. It's a lot.
It is. It's all comprehensive. What time it starts, how to get there, what it'll cost you, who it's for, you name it. They've got it all in there. You guys work very hard on that website, and it's an outstanding website.
Thank you.
GoRockford.com. Have a great weekend.
Thanks, you too.